Maybach music.
In the world of so many, baby girl, you are that one.
This is your girl, Marcy Malone. You know, they call me Marcy Malone. And I'm out here, you know, what is this week? We had a house party slash off the chain list. And, you know, this is from Nicole and Ray Media. And I'm out here, baby. Like, y'all stay tuned for my mixtape, 16 for 16. We got the Broward County Female Cypher. What up? I got a lot going on this year. New Year 2012. And it's like big things. So y'all stay tuned. Look out for Marcy Malone. Like I said, I am Marcy Malone Twitter, YouTube me, Facebook me. I'm out here.
Rosé a born stunner. I can blow money. 50 when I'm shopping. That ain't no money. I got my jeans sagging. Money stuffed in them. I got 40 whips. Way too much in them. I need me a queen. I need me a dime.
It's your boy J-Mar, CEO of Young Stunner Music. You feel me? Y'all look out for the team. We got Haitian Bop, DeAndre, Young Spitter, J-Boy, Trill, Exquisite, a whole lot of people coming. 2012, y'all watch out. 1,000 certified ENT, y'all already know what it is.
Yeah, you know what it is. It's Younger Brew, Tricky Sue, Price, and Predators. They got it. They got it. They got it.
Look like a polar bear. Stunning in the snow, these haters, they can go somewhere. Indoor pool, outdoor pool, indoor court, tugging Ray J moves.
There's a lot of artists here, they show a love, give me all the support. Yo, just check out Nicole at www. Or hit her up on Twitter at Nicole Naray. So just check us out. As for me, I'm here, I'm a media photographer person. We out here recording, you know, just trying to get, just letting you know that we're here. We're here, we're not going nowhere. If you need any type of representation, yo, just hit up Nicole, just let us know. We got you 100%. It's all love, black love, support one another. So yo, just check us out.
Walking up is the boss lady herself, Nicole Naray. Everybody,
hi,
show some
everybody.
Love for Nicole
I
Naray.
Get sprayed.
Fucking old school, got my Mac notebook with the Pro Tools. Y'all bitches ain't ready for Nicki Lewinsky. Bad whoop whoop, flyer than a frisbee. So I'm up in Mandalay eating mangoes.
Tell me, you with a label? You got your own?
King Kong Entertainment.
Yo,
that's with the CEO. That's the new year to everybody again, man. We gonna bring the new year right. It's 2012. Shout out to big homie Cash. Let's get it in.
You know me, I have been doing this for a long time right now. You know what I'm saying? I ain't just come out. Y'all also know me as the artist Pressure. Anytime you hear them talking about Pressure, they talking about me.
I already know it's the R&B boss, DeAndre. Y'all look out for that new single, Dance Flow, coming real, real soon.
Gotcha Industries, YC, Rip 'em Up Entertainment. We out here 2012. New year, new gear.
And the mixtape working on?
Hey, just check for the new YC mixtape. About to drop 2012, January. The new Nastacity shit coming out. We got our own application. Download the app right now on your Android market.
Yeah.
Nastacity.
Yeah, my dog.
Gotcha. Ari.
Yoda.
This your boy J-Boy, my dog. What
up? Young Spell the Baby,
yo. YSMG, we in here, Dade County. Bride of Vay, Dade County, we in here
right now, man.
Any mixtape working out? Anything y'all working on?
Yeah, we working on a lot of things. That shit free, take a flight.
That real now?
Sample of the baby cakes? Yes, no?
Yeah.
What's your favorite flavor? The pineapple? I love it. Okay, so greedy much on camera, but hey, everybody please hit up the Cupcake Queen. We have some business cards. So when you're having your industry networking party, you're having your baby shower. I hope it's some more weddings in 2012. So
you can check me out on Facebook at Baby Cake Boutique LLC. I will be honoring $2 off a dozen cupcakes using the coupon code BOSS in honor of today. That's good all the way until January 31st. So $2 off a dozen cupcakes using coupon code BOSS. You can also follow me on Twitter at CupcakeQueen412.
Hello, hi, my name is Ashanti. I'm the executive for Nicole Nere Media. Hello, you guys. We like to thank you guys for coming to our event. We had a good time.
I might be too strung out on compliments, overdosed on confidence, started not to give a fuck and stop fearing the consequence, drinking every night because we drink to my accomplishments, faded way too long, I'm floating in and out of consciousness, and they saying I'm back, I'd agree with that, I just take my time with all this shit, I still believe it.